Tesla has a new patent for safety. It's a system that actively monitors improper seatbelt use. And no one after this can fool a Tesla Model Y or Model 3 or any Tesla vehicle with improper seatbelt and ensure that the passenger and the driver are in safe situation. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Harayan from torquenews.com. If you are here for the first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story. And give us thumbs up, please, if you find this report that I'm about to tell you interesting. Simon Alvarez has the details about Tesla's new patent of actively monitoring improper seatbelt use. But here's some background. You know, seatbelt have saved countless lives since they were introduced, especially after Swedish engineer Niels Bohlin invented the now ubiquitous three-point seatbelt in 1958. In as much as seatbelts are a proven safety system, however, it is still very easy to misuse them. It is very easy to improperly use a seatbelt, and therefore you will not have the same safe situation which you need to have as indicated by the seatbelt's usage. One such example was demonstrated recently by Consumer Reports when the magazine decided to show exactly how drivers could trick Tesla's autopilot driver monitoring systems. In Consumer Reports demonstration, which I covered recently, the magazine's testers tricked Tesla driver monitoring system by buckling in the driver's seatbelt without a person in the seat. After this, the magazine's testers simply sat on top of the buckled seatbelt, effectively fooling the Model Y into thinking that its driver was wearing his seatbelt properly. Thankfully, it appears that Tesla is now or has been working on a way to prevent such tricks from happening. This was hinted at in a recently granted patent that outlines a system that detects improper seatbelt use. Published in 2019 and granted earlier this year, Tesla's patent for improper seatbelt usage detection provides a good way for the company's vehicles to accurately determine if its occupants are belted improperly. Tesla acknowledged this use of drivers not wearing their seatbelts properly in the patent's background. For safety belt systems to be effective, seatbelts must be worn as intended. However, occupants do not always wear their seatbelts as intended. For example, occupants have been observed wearing the shoulder belt portion belt behind their backs, the shoulder belt portion under their arms, or hold another occupant on their lap. Currently, monitoring systems cannot determine whether an occupant is properly using the seatbelt. Thus, there is a need for a system that detects improper use of seatbelt. Tesla wrote, Tesla's patent utilizes sensor modules to ensure that occupants are wearing their seatbelts correctly. These sensor modules could comprise more than one sensor, and they could be embedded with a vehicle's seats. Some sensor modules also utilize inertial sensor or radio frequency beacons, which would allow a vehicle to determine if seatbelts are being used as designed. A controller that receives signal from the sensor and determines proper or improper seatbelt usage is also mentioned in the patent. This, as hinted at by Tesla's illustrations in the patent, is extremely pertinent for vehicles that could operate without active human input. Alvarez writes in Teslaratn that in the patent's discussion, Tesla noted that the system's controller includes an associated memory that can store data regarding the vehicle's use. This data includes occupant profiles, such as information on weight, height, and general posture, or height and general posture, among others. What is rather remarkable is that Tesla's patent is designed to detect even casual improper seatbelt use, such as when drivers place the shoulder belt under their arm or when passengers hold a non-belted occupant on their lap. The electric vehicle maker outlined what happens in the vehicle if improper seatbelt use is determined. Here is a quote that Tesla wrote. After determining improper usage of seatbelt 306, controller 404 may issue a warning, a notification, sound an alarm, or may even not allow to operate vehicle 100 unit until seatbelt 306 is used properly. A warning may be a text message displayed on display system or vehicle infotainment system, or an alarm sounding on vehicle infotainment system, a text message to registered mobile number or occupant, etc. Controller 404 may perform any other type of following up actions as well to ensure proper usage of seatbelt 306 while driving vehicle 100. The present disclosure is not limited by any such follow up action in the manner, Tesla wrote. I like this very much because, for example, let's say you have a teenager son or teenager daughter that is driving a car and they, for some reason, they don't want to wear the seatbelt. Imagine if your Tesla or the car will send you a message to your phone and you can call your son or daughter and say, you need to wear your seatbelt. It's for your safety and for the safety of other people on the road which you share. Now, with such systems in place, Tesla could highlight its place as the maker of the world's safest vehicles. Teslas are already safe to begin with, thanks to their all-electric design that gives them a low center of gravity and generous crumple zones. But with a slew of systems such as autopilot and improper seatbelt detection systems, perhaps it would not be long before professional auto testers like Consumer Reports can no longer trick Tesla's safety features successfully. Tesla's patent for its improper safety monitoring system could be accessed in the link which I will have in the description of this video, friends. So let me know what your thoughts are. I think this is a great news that Tesla vehicles are going to be even safer after this. Now, in another good related news story, we learned that Tesla is experiencing very strong demand. The demand is through the roof as electric rides, which apparently this quarter is already sold out. Sources familiar with the matter told Electric that Tesla communicated to employees that production capacity for the second quarter is already sold out, with still almost 2 months left in the quarter. That was to be expected, says Electric, for Model S and Model X, with the new versions of these vehicles having production delays that are going to limit deliveries this quarter, but Model 3 and Model Y are still ramping up, and yet they are sold out for the quarter, apparently, according to this record, which sources familiar with the matter told Electric. Now it's about producing and delivering those vehicles to customers by the end of the quarter and building the backlog into quarter three. Tesla is expected to have a slightly higher production capacity this quarter versus the record production of 180,338 vehicles last quarter. The restart of Model S production and an increase of Model Y production in Shanghai and Fremont are expected to be biggest contributors. Speaking of Shanghai, if you remember from my previous reports, we have seen strong presence of vehicles in Shanghai. The massive facility, which now produces both Model 3 and Model Y, I mean Giga Shanghai, has been a hub of activity in recent months. And just recently, a photographer for the site showed that Tesla's Giga Shanghai's holding lots were filled with thousands of Model 3 and Model Y electric vehicles, just like their US-made siblings. The vehicles appear ready to be shipped to their respective customers. If you remember, I also had another report recently that vehicles are being shipped also to Japan, and also Gigafactory Shanghai's exports to other territories are also underway, with the first ship of Made in China Model 3s arriving to Southampton, England recently. Furthermore, posts from EV enthusiasts, like I said, in Japan have indicated that a batch of Model 3s have already arrived to Japan. So Electric says it looks like Elon wasn't kidding when he said that Tesla is seeing a real shift in customer perception. Elon said that during the quarter one earnings call, and selling out the planned production capacity for this quarter two, which is going to reach a new record while not even being halfway through the quarter, I think is quite impressive. What do you think, friends? Let me know your thoughts. And what do you think about Tesla's new patent on the outlining actually detecting improper use of seatbelts. I think this will really help Tesla to make very safe vehicles on the top of all the safety features that Tesla vehicles already have. This is Armen Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next EV coverage. And if you found this report helpful, please give us thumbs up, send us an applause and share in social media. We would greatly appreciate it. Peace be with all of you, everyone, and God bless you and your families. See you soon in our next report.